Hello, my name is Aya, and I'm going to be presenting on Richard Allen. He was born on February 14th, 1760, Pennsylvania. Richard Allen was a minister, educator, and writer. He founded the AME Church. He purchased his freedom for $2,000, and one of the connections between Harriet Tubman and Richard Allen is they were both born into captivity. And there's a picture of Richard Allen. And that's it. Thanks for watching.